Hey guys, what is up? How is everybody doing today? Thanks, Mike. I hit that red button just now. Thank you for that comment. You're out early. Welcome. And hey guys, hey Philip. And no, Philip, I did not get partnered. Twitch came out with something new. It's kind of like a step between like streamer and partnered. It is called a Twitch affiliate. So basically, I just get bits. I get bits now. But yeah, no, I don't know, no emotes, no subs, like none of that good stuff that goes behind the scenes of being a Twitch partner. But I do get bits. So you can like earn bits, you can watch ads and stuff and get free bits, and yep, and you can send bits that will go into the cup. Which I decided to get a new cup. I didn't really like the martini glass anymore. It like stuff fell out of it too easily. You know what I mean? But anyways, we are here. We are ready to go. We are playing some Xbox. All right, this is the tipper that's gonna stay with. You know what? We probably should. We haven't like collected any eggs. And I know eggs give you like next to nothing, but it'd be nice to like collect eggs, you know? Especially during a fast time. Just something to do. How did I know you were here? You gave the anonymous host there.
No.
That is how you've been always, you know, it's always anonymous for some reason or another. Okay. I think we're good. I think we're good. So yeah, how's everybody doing? Hope you are having a great day. I know I am. I'm having a really good day. Very, very, very good day. No complaints on this end at all. None. Anthony, what is up? How are you? Let's park this guy right here. Here. Well, let's turn them around. That might be better. That might be easier. Yes, game is open, guys. You can come on in. Game is definitely open. Oh, yeah. I was standing in front of this when it got, like, wrecked. Okay, so what do we have planted? We have... Was it an oopsie and it was wheat again? Yes, and I wanted barley. Okay, so this is on barley for right now. Matt, what is up? How are you? Alright, so I just want to make sure it all turned before I end the fast time. And yep, it looks like it all did. So real time, because it's a good enough time right now. Okay, so we'll leave the small field for last. Okay, and I just wanted to make sure because things were like in different places when we last left off. Okay, yeah, like this truck. The truck we want to bring the very purple truck. If I go the correct direction. Truck we want to bring over to field one there. That'll be field one and field 19s. And then the small tipper is for field two. All the small equipment is by field two. All the big equipment is by one and 19. Donna, how are you? Hope you are doing well. Oh, Xbox Live. You know, my Xbox Live is due to run out, like, soon. It's due to run out, like, very soon. Like, beginning of May. I need to get a card. I need to renew it. I need to renew it. Oh, Farmer Hannon, yeah. Like, it's okay. Evil Steffi purges him. We don't need a Farmer Hannon yelling it too. For an accidental period and no space after the period. Because that's all that was. Okay, and I think we're good to go. Let's get this harvest started. I didn't say it two times. Evil Steffi's just temperamental. She doesn't like it when you don't put a space after a period. That is all. There we go. Pudge, how are you? I don't know if I want to talk to you, Pudge. You killed me. Which is all good. Believe me. All good. It was my fault for not turning in time, you know? There we go. Why did I say that in chat? Evil Steffi sucks. Oh, she's just temperamental, that's all. Just very temperamental. Yeah, Philip, he did, which is kind of awesome. Like, I'm very, very, very honored. I mean, I'm still kind of like denial that it's me. Like, maybe his wife's name is Stephanie or something. You know, you never know. You never know. I'm still like in denial that like it's me. I need to Billiam, you need to renew yours about 4 months ago. Yeah. Yeah, mine's due, I think. Beginning of May. I got an email not too long ago. So yeah, I need to renew mine. There will come a day when I don't renew mine anymore, but I've had it consistently. Oh god, since 2000. Twelve? 13? Maybe? You're gonna get that PC sometime Thursday? Awesome, Anthony! That is awesome! Oh, are you excited? Like, you've gotta be excited, like... Oh god, are you working Thursday? Because I would really want Thursday to be like... I'm too sick to come in. Well, no, maybe not Thursday, depending on what time it gets delivered. Friday, though, Anthony. Friday, you gotta play hooky. I'm too sick to come in. You know? Yeah. Can you join Pudge Life? Of course. Of course. Farmer Hannon just put it in. Game name of the game is Steffi Marie 421's game, and the password is Diamonds. Anyone can join on in. All right, guys, so we do have something new because I know Philip asked earlier, and Twitch has a new thing called Twitch Affiliates. It is in between like a regular streamer and partnership, basically. Honestly, like the criteria to get in the affiliates program is kind of low. Is kind of really, really low. I mean, as long as you stream like at least 2 days a week, you get into the affiliates program. You know, if you're consistently 2 days a week, you get into the affiliates program. So I signed up for the affiliates program and got approved right away, like literally like in an hour, less than an hour. So the affiliates program does give you bits. Does give you bits, but nothing else. So you'll see the bits symbol down there that you see in like your partnered streamers, but I'm not partnered. Nope. Nope, nope. How do you get bits? Well, you either pay for the bits yourself, or I believe you can watch ads, because that's all I do. That's all I do when I go into I just watch a few ads. What I usually do is if I'm not if like nobody I know is on, I will go into some random partnered streamer's channel that I really don't care to watch, and I will just watch ads over and over and over again. Because you get anywhere from 5 to 50 bits per ad. But the thing is when you watch the ad, you cannot, you like the stream turns off. If you get what I'm saying, like that you don't watch the stream, so. Yeah, I go into like some random, person's stream and just watch ads. And I rack up, and then I, if I'm in somebody's channel that I enjoy, that I this partnered, I shoot them some bits. Crashing Kyle, what is up? How are you today? You have to work Thursday evening, but Friday I am off. Yeah. Nice. Nice. I know what Anthony is doing all day Friday. You need a day like that too. Like, get all your errands done out of the way. Like, do them Thursday morning before you go into work. Get all your errands out of the way so that Friday you can just have a day of nothing. Just set up that new computer, which is awesome. Is that computer you sent me the link of? That's a beast. That's a beastly computer. That is awesome. Wrecking, what is up? How are you? Are you the miss or the mister? The misses or the mister? I was gonna say the miss or the misses. But that doesn't work. Not at all. Figured I'd get field one. Last time we went like all the way down. I went like all the way down one and then into 19. Then I realized that when somebody finally did join me and they could like run the seeder, they couldn't because we weren't like done with this field type of thing. So, how do you watch ads, Philip? I do believe, from what I've done in the past, I don't believe they've changed it. You'll see a symbol that says get bits. And then one of them, I believe like the very first one, says watch ad. And then it'll pop up with an ad that you can watch. I mean, I just kind of have it on as the background noise and turn the sound like way down too. Sometimes you have to click a thing or two, depending on the ad, but. Oh, Anthony, emerge victorious. Yes. Cummins fell. Sorry, Cummins. Yeah, I still don't know if I determined my start date yet. It's gotta be. I wish there was an easy way to tell my start date. I know if you follower check myself, it'll say like I'm not following myself. And for some reason, I think Anubius is off. Let's see if we could follower check Biancaba. Is that not working? Oh, I accidentally turned that off. Why is it not? Well, I know with me, you can't have the at there. Marine, how are you today? Yeah, I think, but I don't know why it didn't work for me. Maybe there's a cool bit of a cooldown or something. Maybe if we try it again. Let's try it one more time. No, I guess not. Maybe it just doesn't like me. It doesn't like me. The whole follower check command. Yeah, it'll say I'm not following. Maybe it just doesn't like Bianca Butt. Maybe, I wonder if, because like Bianca Butt hasn't been signed in a long time. Is that a thing? Oh, I do have the older version of the map. Should I not? Because there's no way you can backlog it, right? Is there a way you can get the older version, or do you have to get the updated? Is that how the mod hub works? Oh no. Oh no. I should probably get the updated version, huh? However, we'd have to start a new save. But we can mod in money. We can always mod in. No, Matt. Like, it will yield more if you have. It'll yield more for one stage if you are in the three first stage setting. But if you are in the one first stage setting, it's the same thing as doing the. It's the same thing as doing the three first stage, and you do three. No, because I think other people are gonna update it as well. Cummins, we reset it at the beginning of the year, so it's only 117 hours since the beginning of the year. Yeah, it's cheaper to do one third. It's a little bit easier. I like doing the three third when there was a challenge. So. Well, what do you guys think? Should we restart and modded money? I mean, granted, we'll lose all that we have in storage. We got a yes, we got a no. Maybe. We got a yes, no, maybe. Yes, no, maybe so. Yeah, but the thing is that people joining in. Oh, the update is fixed for the Big Bud DLC because the reset fence opening is too small. Yeah, we're gonna wanna update. Okay, so we're gonna update live on Twitch here. Update. What else needs an update? Oh, the old stream farm does too. Okay. So we're gonna update live on Twitch. So I'm gonna need to add in, I think I have it downloaded. The money cheat box. Okay, so we got the money cheat box. We'll have to get that going. Oh, I should probably. We'll stand here for a second and watch it go up. Updating live on Twitch. You don't think you need a new map? Because the last thing I heard that you needed to get a new one. We can try it. I just did all that harvesting and I didn't save, though. Oops. Plus, the fields are bigger for bigger implements. Yeah, if the fields are bigger, I don't know if... I don't know. I guess we'll find out. The map creator himself said, you do, yes you do, like yes you need to start a new save. Yeah, I think if you make fields bigger, you would have to start a new save. But... yeah, that's what I'm thinking there, Sean. Where they changed some of the fields and such. Aw, Pudge, it's okay. It's okay. I just couldn't get moved in time. You shot your torps. I was trying to kill you, so it's all good. It's all good. You plowed some grass fields on the previous and they disappeared. Well, I wonder, well, I guess we'll just have to see. We will have to see. Okay, 100%. Yay. Okay, so if we go into a frozen game. Okay, there we go. I'm like, I cannot. Can we go to American Outback? Continue. Yes, no, Marine, we're doing open game. Open game. Thank you there, Farmer Hannon, for putting that in. Because this wouldn't run the unupdated version of the map, would it? No, the mods command should be fine. Mods command should be fine, Farmer Hannon. I don't remember what the other map looked like to know. 8 and 7 and 8 look different. Are 7 and 8 or what's is that what's different? I don't remember 7 and 8 being so like long before. So are we on the new map? The unupdated or the updated map? And it looks like all our stuff's here. Oh, and there was an autosave. Okay, after I did like a little bit. I forgot about the autosave. Okay. No road between them. Oh, there used to be a road between them. 7, 8, 12, and 11 are different. Okay. Wait, where's 8? Oh, duh. 7, 8, 11, and 12. Okay. Yeah, yeah. All right, awesome. Yeah, 7 and 8 definitely stuck out to me. Like, yeah, that's I don't remember that at all. Okay, cool. So we really didn't need a new save. That's awesome. I mean, I guess we weren't progressed enough. I guess. We were not progressed enough to have it really bother us. Looks good to me. Looks good. Hey. No toll juice here. Sorry. Teacher Steffi just came out. Because I'm always like that. Hey, no told yous. Told yous are mean. Told yous are not nice. Even though I find myself saying it sometimes. Like, told ya. You're gonna fall if you run in the classroom. Told ya. Oh, great. Now, of course, Cummins is gonna. Dubs for life. Of course. Yeah, I know. 7 and 8, and then Plow 11 and 12, too, together. That would be awesome. Plow 4 and 5 together. Yeah. Doing some plowing. Davison, how are you doing today? Yeah. And hi, by the way. All right, Pudge. Yeah, you're fine. It costs a lot of money to change your Xbox name, doesn't it? Like, it's... Isn't it a lot? It's a lot of money to change your Xbox name. Oh, yeah, look. The no trees. Oh! Oh, guys, we could plow tonight. Look at this. Look at this between 1 and 19. Oh. Oh, no. Oh, no. Look at this. You can leave the truck there. Leave the truck there. Yeah, I'll come to the truck. Oh, yeah, baby. Mega field number 1. Here we come. I'm kind of glad we updated now. I am kind of glad we updated now. Heck yeah. So, I think we should buy a plow. Oh, now I'm mad we don't have the, now I'm mad we don't have, like, the mods. No, I know, the Jimpa plow. I don't have that. Like, I don't have that. Because I didn't think we'd need it right, you know? Oh. No, we need the Jimpa plow. Pudge, I hate to do this to you. I hate to do this to you. We need the Jimpa. Right? We need a Jimpa banger. What is up? Sorry, Pudge. If I push the button. Come on. Are we frozen? Are we frozen on the game? Oh, farm sim on the Xbox. What are you doing to me? Okay. Yeah, is the coon, is that a DLC? Alright, multiplayer, oh wait, yeah, multiplayer create game. We're gonna go with that, and where is the Jimpa? There we go. Oh, no. Select is X. Okay, so Jimpa's getting added, guys. Jimpa's getting added. Is there anything else we should add right now while we're here? Probably not. Okay, continue. Start. Okay, sorry, guys. Cletus, what is up? All right, so, let me update that command. If I can find it, there it is. What's the full name for the Jimpa? But people will know if I just put Jimpa Plow. Right? Jimpa Plow. Yes, I want to overwrite it. Thank you. Yeah, because I will say, like, I got the season pass and the Big Bud DLC. Like, definitely going to get that. Okay, so Pudge, when you get back in, sorry with the whole thing, I'm going to pop in this puppy. Oh, nope. This puppy. And I'm gonna go buy us a Jimpa. Jimpa plow. And I think we could have 375. Wait, what is this tractor pull? What is the S series? Is 350. I think we could do the big one. Select. Buy. Yes. Got it. At the store. What? Aw, Pinger, my first bits. Thank you. That's a weird noise that I have not heard before. Thank you, Pinger. Aw, and they fell into the cup and I missed it. Crap. Where's the shops? Thank you, Pinger. Aw, I missed that. I know. Whoop, whoop. Bit type. Pinger got the first bits. Oh, and now Pinger's got a nice badge next to his name, too. We're gonna have Sinking Simulator in a second. Anthony! Oh, look at him falling. That's fun. Look at that. Thank you, Anthony. Thank you for those bits. That's so cool. I think that's kind of why I wanted to go with like a bigger cup too. Oh, they're cool falling in. Thank you. It's a weird sound. Was that really loud though? Like, do I need to go into Streamlabs and like turn that really down? Because that seemed, that was loud in my ears. Alert box. Turn it. Yes, Marine, if you can harvest, that would be great. I would appreciate that. Just a little bit, yeah. Sound volume 80%, yeah. Mm-hmm. Okay, I can see. All right, we'll take it down to 40. I don't want to test it because that stays in the cup. Okay. We'll try 40% for right now. Sturgeon, what is up? How are you? Ooh. Yeah, buddy, we are gonna plow. Marine, if you can do me a favor when you get back this way, if you can just do an end row over on 19 so I can add those two suckers together, I would appreciate that. Okay, let's see. Pretty straight, isn't it? But we need to make sure all the fun stuff is on. So I need my help window on. Allow create fields.
All right.
Oh, see, I hate how it does that. Like, no, you. I don't want to buy a roller, lease a roller. Like, go the full length. Thank you. that's looking pretty straight, right? Okay. We'll just wait for wrong button. Marine to come on over, do the end row. See, we got American Outback. Yeah, Surgeon, I thought we'd give it a try. I'm kind of digging it. I'm kind of liking this so far, so. And Rampage, how are you? Tex! Thank you for the bits. That's so cool. How come you only had... like, yours was just one and everybody else's was, like, a bunch. How are you, Tex? How's the rain? I hope it's not too bad down there. I was looking at the radar for my area today, and then I was looking at the radar for your area, because since I had it open, I just kind of, like, panned out, and I was like, oh. That's kind of nastified down there. I like this map because it's American style. Yeah. It's not a bad map. Not a bad map at all. And I especially like the update where you can make the fields bigger. Because wasn't there like a road there? And with the bushes and stuff, I was like, yeah, no. Like, that's not happening. Because then you'd have bushes sticking out of your field. Okay, that's probably enough of a little end row and everything. I feel like I haven't talked to you in forever there, Tex. So I hope you're doing well. All right, am I gonna need to move the truck? Looks like it. Yes, ma'am, I'm gonna need to move the truck. Oh, wait, maybe? Yeah, no. Just a bit. You know what? How full are you, Marine? Since I'm moving it, I'll come empty you. I got mad news. I can't play ATS or Farm Sims due to file corrupting. Wait, what? Oh, time to get Steam. Because do you not have them on Steam? Do you not have them on Steam there, Sturgeon? That really sucks, though. That really sucks. I'm still kind of shocked with the bits thing, how like fast that was. That was really, really, really fast. Okay. So since I'm done with this over here, park that bad boy there. There we go. Alright, that's not bad. That's not bad at all. And I hate how the line that I want a straight line on, like, look at that. If you look at the difference between the two sides, the side I want the straight line on, we don't get a straight line. The side I don't, doesn't matter if we get a straight line on, we get a straight line. What? Do I have to go back over it, like, this way? Maybe? In order to get that straight line? Oh. getting a little bit bigger on that side too. Not that that, like, matters too much. There we go, Pudge. Did you have to install the Jimpa? I'm sorry. Yeah, now it worked. Awesome. Oh, thank you, Cummins. Did I just... Oh, I hit it, like, yeah, 13 followers ago. Wow, that's kind of awesome. I don't even think I realized... 'Cause 13 followers ago must have been, it was a while ago. I've only been getting like one or two followers a night. But thank you, Cummins. Yes, they do need to put GPS in here. Oh, GPS would be a wonderful thing on Xbox. I wish. The custom script, though. Oh, you couldn't get a connection to the server. Okay. Well, I'm glad you got it working. Definitely glad you got it working. So yeah, there's a few things that you can do. I mean, you want to start on the small field, you can run the... I don't want to see... Well, this is the tractor for the cedar anyway. Can't really cedar fert yet. But if you want to get started on field two, or you can just sit back and run the truck, it's up to you. Up to you. Yeah, don't you drippy heart me there, Cummins. Or purple heart me. Ah, put a both in. It's terrible. I wish you could do, like, custom commands, or custom, like, Evil Steffi sayings for, like, each person. Like, are you serious, Cummins? You did it again? You know? Okay. Yeah, be sad. Be sad. I don't care. Aw. Yeah, Pudge, if you want to harvest too, that'd be great. That would be great. You could use an unload. I can hop over there and do that. We'll run down. You don't want to hear what Evil Steffi has to say about you? Yeah, I don't think you do. I don't think you do. Oh, you hit 100. I'm sorry. Wait, what? But I'm driving. All right, let me put it on a cruise. Oh, I need to. All right, you got this there, Cummins. You got this. Who is the victor? Yeah, you know it. Oh, crap. You know it, I gotcha. Yep, walk away. And hey, GTA, thank you for that host. Mud, hello, sir, how are you doing? There we go. You know, it's gotta be rigged, you know? You're doing good today? Good. I'm glad. Me too. This morning, I didn't think it was gonna be a good day. I thought it was gonna be kind of a a crappy day, but just because I woke up late, almost got to work late, forgot to get gas this morning, so I was like, and you know what was weird? I forgot to get gas this morning because I was like, you know, I'll just get fuel in the morning before work. So I made it though, and I still had like 20 miles left to the gallon or something like that. When I got done with work, I went straight to the gas station. That gas station was so crowded that I was like, no. And that was a what's it called? Cheap gas station too. The cheap gas station in the area. So I drove closer to home and got fuel close to my house for more expensive. My bot's screwed? Why? Oh, look at that. 24 minutes and 39 seconds. Did you accidentally hit the unfollow? Because I know sometimes, like, if you accidentally hit the unfollow and refollow, like, real quick, you're like, oh! But then it's like, yeah, I see that. You have a surprise for me on Thursday's stream? What do you have for me on Thursday's stream? What surprise do you have? Wow, 1 year and 6 months, Anthony, already? Holy crap. A long time. I'm still mad that it won't figure out Bianca Butt. There's gotta be a way. Oh, wait. Isn't there... Can't I hover over my name? Isn't that a thing? Where did I type? I typed here. What if I click my name? Created April 2nd. Okay, so I... But that doesn't say when I started streaming. So I created my account April 2nd, 2015. But I don't think I started streaming till later. I created Bianca Butt. I'll have to look that up. I know, like, why won't it do a follower check on Bianca Butt? Can I look at that on the viewers? Like, where's the currency? Isn't there... Can I look up people? No, but she's never... Bianca Butt's never been in here since I had this. Maybe that's why. Bianca Butt. Maybe I'll just have to sign into Bianca Butt at some point in time under a different browser. Not now, but some other time I'll have to do it. You'll always have to remind me. You'll have to remind me. I know, time flies when you're having fun. Exactly. Exactly. I always zoom so far out and I don't need to. I gotta stop that. I gotta stop zooming so far out. I bet Marine needs a empty. I'll have to do that after this pass here. You always have bad luck. Well, I used to say, Philip, if it wasn't for good luck or wasn't for bad luck, I would have no luck at all. Castle Yeah. Already, oh, you already emptied. Okay, well, I'll empty you some more. I'll get you some more. This is almost, so I'm gonna turn this around so it's like right here. And that should probably be enough. Okay, where's my tractor? Aw, 5 months of following has now been wiped. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Philip. I don't know if there's a way I could change that. Yeah, I'm not sure if I can change that, like, there. Uh-oh, who are you gonna challenge, Cummins? Who are you going to challenge? I'm a little scared. Well, you can't challenge anyone for a little while, can ya? I don't think you can. Wolfie! What is up? How are you? Okay. I didn't think the controller would be hurting my finger this much. But it is. When we were, Nubius and I were doing yard work this past weekend on Sunday. And I got a pricker bush, like, pricker in my finger. Oh, the free bits from ads are only in the U.S. That sucks. That sucks. Yeah, don't buy them. Don't buy them at all. Free bits, man. Free bits are where it's at. You know? Because, like, I know Twitch and Amazon need to make out on it, but it works out, like, each bit is, like, a penny. So, but if you do like the math on the bits, it's like they're making out quite a good deal. So yeah, don't worry, I'm not yet good. Yeah, do not buy. Get free bits, man. Yeah, I got like a pricker bush, like pricker bush poked me in my finger in it. Basically got like a splinter in my finger and we can't get it out, so I'm just waiting for it to like make its way out. So it really started to hurt recently, even though it's like that's like stuck in there, that thing is. Oh my goodness, but it's pushing right against when I use the controller. I'm trying to hold the controller a little bit differently. Yeah, no, I've been meaning to talk to Dom. Finally went to see, I shouldn't say finally went to see. Went to see, oh, truck is full. Okay. Went to see Fate of the Furious. Fate of the Furious on Sunday. Really good movie. Really good. If you like all the Fast and the Furiouses, you're going to like this one. I always get scared that, like, the franchise is going to, like, burn out eventually. Like, they gotta, like, how can they keep coming up with more ideas? But they're doing an awesome job. Because usually sequels are like, you know, sequels in general. Oh, don't worry. I'm not going to spoil anything. Don't worry. Usually sequels in general are like terrible. But especially like the third movie. They're usually terrible. But what does this make this? 8? Right? Fast 7 was the last one, or was it Fast 6? What? Dre? 100 bits. Thank you so much. That's awesome. Oh, I like when they fall in. That's cool. Thank you, Dre. That is awesome. That sound is still going to scare me. That was still kind of loud, too, wasn't it? I'm going to have to, like, lower it more than 40%. Thank you, Fast 8. Okay. Yeah, we're going to have to lower that even some more. Alert box. Okay, let's take it down to 30%. Because that was kind of loud. Oh, cable. Thank you.